Oh shit, I hear him. Shit, he's right there. Oh fuck, he just went by. Shit. Oh my god. Damn, dude. This is fucked up. I'm stuck. He's right, man. He's walking back and forth right here, man. Get lost, dude. Get lost. God, he just went up and... Oh my god damn, that scared the shit out of me, man. For the man. Oh god damn it, I heard him. Fuck, he's back there. He's over there. Get way over there, man. I gotta go down. Oh, God, he's right there. That takes me back the other way. I gotta go down there where the fuck he is. Oh shit, I gotta clear. Damn, I gotta get all the way. Shit, man. I gotta go from here out here where his ass is walking around and get into this office. Okay, it looks like he's going for a minute. straight to the right. Shit. Okay, so how did I got way over there to save my game and then came back. He was right there, man.
This is Lingard, senior political officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state. I have been placed under duress with regards to my patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her.
I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Now this is the problem here, because this butthead's right there. I can't go outside the door, man. He's right there. Shows him and then he's, man. He's right there. Oh, here he comes. He can see me there, can't he? Oh my God, I'm seeing him. I think I'm screwed, man. I didn't realize he could see me right there. Shit, now there's no way. How are you gonna escape this? Well, I guess you can't hide under that desk. I thought you could hide under the desk. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Alien has beaten. We will have to go at this again and see what we can do.